No, y'all been wanting this one. Y'all been asking me for this one. I got people that even don't listen to Dex asking me to react to this one. I didn't even know y'all was even, you know what I'm saying? Welcome back.
I am. Motherfucker.
Hey, Hateful J back to a son react to.
I feel like, was my smack a little weird? I feel like I,
Dax, man. Grinch goes viral. Shout out Dax. Official music video. Be careful what you wish for is what we're seeing. So we got Dax in his theatrics, bro. I'm ready. All I see is clips of Dax spazzing out. He got like one with him like holding guns or some shit. So I've been excited, man. I've been excited and I've been ready. Merry fucking Christmas. You know? Let's do this, man. Hit the like and the sub and the bell. Let's try to catch some bars here. Ah.
What we got, sir? This year is gonna be different. I ain't gonna let him destroy me and try to ruin Christmas. I gotta hit Mariah Carey or something. She got it popping and that one song be hitting different.
Oh, I love Christmas with you.
Maybe I ask Santa for vocals and go door to door singing Christmas carols to promote the song to the Whoville locals.
Oh my gosh, listen. I'm excited because he's about to fucking tell a story. This is fire, bro. Already, we just started.
This year is gonna be different. I ain't gonna let him destroy me and try to ruin Christmas. I gotta hit Mariah Carey or something. She got it popping and that one song be hitting different.
Yep. Oh, I want for Christmas is you.
Maybe I ask Santa for vocals and go door to door singing Christmas carols to promote the song to the Whoville locals. Something viral. Something to distract me that my life's on a downward spiral. Maybe something Christian friendly in line with the teachings of the modern day.
Something viral. Something distracting my life's on a downward spiral. Dax in his bag, bro. He in this bag of like...
That my life's something on a for the doubters. Spiral. Maybe something Christian friendly in line with the teachings of the modern day Bible. Addictive, catchy, narcissistic for blacks, whites, and LGBTQ. Like Dave Chappelle funny so I can garner support from Netflix and maybe Hulu. It's the Grinch and I'm back and I'm fucking it up with eggnog patronin.
He's just saying, maybe I should do what everybody else is doing. Y'all motherfuckers get it. Once again.
Support from Netflix and maybe Hulu. It's the Grinch and I'm back and I'm fucking it up with eggnog patronin and drank in my cup. Propane to flame these rappers who suck with they ho ho ho. And the sluts, old school flow, but feels brand new. I'ma chip off the block and already paid my dues. I'm a sick son of a gun who states my views. And they fucking with bops and no mainstream news.
They fucking with bops and no mainstream news. I like how he said he got Patron and eggnog, though. Tequila with eggnog? I guess.
Oh, ho, ho, hoes and the sluts. Old school flow, but feels brand new. I'ma chip off the block and already paid my dues. I'm a sick son of a gun who states my views. And they fucking with bops and no mainstream news. Green, mean, pristine, out of control, straight shooter. Just like a stripper, I got a pole. Still up, leave no.
Straight shooter, just like a stripper, I got a pole. Listen, bro, look at that look. I ain't like that look.
Already paid my dues. I'm a sick son of a gun who states my views. And they fucking with bops and no mainstream news. Green, mean, pristine, out of control, straight shooter. Just like a stripper, I got a pole. Still up. Leave no, I cannot go fall off. Only when I listen to J. Cole. Paid, self-made, and slim thick too.
Fall off only when I listen to J. Cole. You know, that was the name of his album.
No, I cannot go fall off. Only when I listen to J. Cole. Paid, self-made, and slim thick too. I speak my mind even if it's taboo in the world.
He said paid, self-made, and slim thick too. Is that what he just said, bro?
The J. Cole. Paid, self-made, and slim thick too. I speak my mind even if it's taboo in the world of fake where you can barely beat you. You are now in tune to Grinch Part 2. TikToks in. Scroll down my feed, all I ever see is twerking. Couple bad women on my line, hit them in the DMs. First thing they wanna ask for is a Birkin. Gotta be a sign, like Adam and Eve.
So every time I scroll down my phone, I see it's twerking. Blah, blah, blah. All they ask for is a Birkin. They do all this shit for a Birkin bag, bro. Y'all be tripping her.
Bad women on my line, hit them in the DMs. First thing they wanna ask for is a Birkin. Gotta be a sign, like Adam and Eve. When she took from the tree, from the mouth of a serpent, and gave it to the man as a virgin. And as a result, God's son had to carry all the burdens. All night.
Oh my God. That hit me because I got my theories on that. But y'all gotta listen.
Of a serpent and gave it to the man as a virgin. And as a result, got son had to carry all the burdens. On Naji and.
Remember was saying, like, chick listened to the serpent, gave Adam the apple, and he had to deal with the consequences, bro. He's saying that's what it is right now. That's what it is right now with the trying to get with these, you know what I mean? Females that's on that, I guess. Without going into it too much.
It's all violations, guidelines based off a troll straight hating. Some get blocked if they say vaccination, while others get to post on a timeline naked. Only fans taking, these simps are amazing. Paying for some shit you can get for free when Pornhub will give you 10 times the content for no fee or a fraction exclusively. Man,
you heard he said? I'm gonna give you all that for a fraction of a fee when you can get all that shit on Pornhub for free. That ain't his exact words. But y'all get it?
The nation while others get to post on a timeline naked.
These simps are amazing. Paying for some shit you can get for free when Pornhub will give you 10 times the content for no fee or a fraction exclusively. Man, this shit's a disaster. I was dating this chick who was mad I wouldn't tag her. Daughter of a pastor who wanted to be famous and rich and climb the proverbial ladder. Showed me no love till I said I was a rapper. Took my time, didn't even try to smash her. Went to mass and after her dad, the pastor, called me a bastard. I was shocked because I didn't think pastors cuss. So I looked at dude and said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me and he slapped her. And ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now
There's so many things I can take from that. I'm gonna leave it because it's too much. It's too much, bro. You're the bad guy no matter what. Certain situations. I'm gonna put it like that. We could be here all day.
Said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me, and he slapped her, and ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now I'm talking to a judge who's white as Casper, who thinks I'm shady like Marshall Mathers. And once he asks why'd I attack her, I stand and say, Green Lives Matter! Death, but back to the topic, the flow's like a sea so sick. You get nauseous, the Grinch is the name, and the drip is aquatic. A Whoville gangster, you better move cautious. I come.
Grinch is the name, and the drip is aquatic. The drip is aquatic. For those who don't know what drip is, that's when you put on your freshest, or it ain't gotta be your freshest shit. Shit just fresh as fuck. It's called drip, but this drip is aquatic, like actual water, actual physical drips. So drippy, you're actually dripping.
Come from a place where they slate you, then artistically wrap you in boxes.
We gotta go back. Hold on. Sorry.
To the topic, the flow's like a sea so sick, you get nauseous. The Grinch is the name, and the drip is aquatic. A Whoville gangster, you better move cautious. I come from a place where they slate you, then artistically wrap you in boxes. And the 6 foot drop you experience is down the chimney when Santa drops it. I'm highly toxic.
Bruh, come from a place where they slay you and wrap you in boxes, and the 6 foot drop is a chimney.
Practically radioactive with a slight chemical imbalance. ADHD, bipolar, depression, manic with high level lactic acid. Contracted from COVID vaccines, from an allergic reaction I got on the 15 booster package. Not to mention PTSD episodes from failed Christmas interactions. See, I'm the one.
Not to mention PTSD episodes from failed Christmas interactions. This nigga, there's a lot of hot sauce on here.
Booster package, not to mention PTSD episodes from failed Christmas interactions. See, I'm the one they said ruined Christmas, but they never told you that they ruined me. What the fuck did you think would happen when you poked the bear consistently from the age of 3? I had no siblings or family that they put my life on TV and chose Jim Carrey to play the part instead of choosing me. Who won my royal?
Hey, Jim Carrey killed that shit. You can't kill that shit, Grinch. Sorry, Grinch.
Jeez, Universal, call my lawyer. You're all fucking sick, sadistic, twisted misfits. This is real infringement, and I'm hoping that you all eat shit for Christmas. My life is a movie they sold to children intertwined with ideas.
Nastiest looking shit I've ever seen. This man put a hot sauce covered chicken, some flaming hot Cheetos, salt, and some more shit. That's disgusting. I guess this is what the Grinch would eat.
And I'm hoping that you all eat shit for Christmas. My life is a movie they sold to children intertwined with ideals from their wicked systems, where everyone's rich off the Grinch's business but doesn't have to deal with the criticism. So here's what we're gonna do.
Oh my god, Dax, you talking, bro? You talking? My brain can't handle this right now.
Shit for Christmas. What's my it? Life is a movie they sold to children intertwined with ideals from their wicked systems, where everyone's rich off the Grinch's business but doesn't have to deal with the criticism.
Everyone's rich off the Grinch's business but doesn't have to deal with the criticism. But it's like, oh, how can I explain this to y'all? It's self-explainable. But it happens a lot, bro. It's like you can be the villain, right? And the villain gets attention. The villain gets attention. And not only that, everybody else can get attention from talking about the villain. That attention, depending on your outlet, will bring you money. Take YouTubers, bro. You can talk about... If you talk about the popular political shit these days, you're going to take the fuck off. Or you're going to at least get the views because that's what everybody want to talk about. So, and that's critiquing the villains. If the people you see as villains are the wrong people, whatever the fuck it may be. You know what I mean? So everybody can eat off of that. But the only motherfucker got to deal with that shit is the motherfucker that's the target of the conversation. You feel me? And pretty, I can see where that comes into play here. Even though we talking about the Grinch. Which I know I gotta, just come on, just whatever.
They wicked systems, where everyone's rich off the Grinch's business, but doesn't have to deal with the criticism. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make a new movie, where I'm the star, and you pay me to use me. We'll shoot it in Los Angeles, where it's super bougie. And for mainstream appeal, we'll add.
super bougie. Like, his voice work is fire.
In Los Angeles, where it's super bougie. And for mainstream appeal, we'll add unrealistic attainable booties. We'll add racial slurs to trigger blacks, sexual ambiguity, political propaganda, and titties for continuity. Let's get famous TikTokers like Charlie D and Addison Rae. And if it's in the budget, guest appearances from Jake Paul and Summer Rae. Viral. Dopamine. Millions of views.
That's that Illuminati shit. That's the Illuminati manuscript, bro. Like, yeah. I see what you're doing, Dak.
Jake Paul and Summer Rae. Viral. Dopamine. Millions of views and attention. Anything to raise my CPM on YouTube and increase my video time retention. Trending. Number one. Worldwide box office hit. Awards galore. So all the big directors sign me and I become an industry whore. And then at that point when I'm super famous and super rich and can actually afford to go build or go buy a bitch and the cocaine lines that I periodically...
At that point when I'm actually super rich and can afford to go buy a... Bro, this nigga's switch of cadences is retarded, bro. No disrespect, nothing, but... His cadences are ridiculous.
When I'm super famous and super rich and can actually afford to go build or go buy a bitch and the cocaine lines that I periodically...
Actually afford to go build or buy a bitch. Oh!
At that point when I'm super famous and super rich and can actually afford to go build or go buy a bitch and the cocaine lines that I periodically sniff get mixed with the gin and juice that I sip and I become a role model to millions of kids and lead them to the depths of hell and the darkest pits to benefit and lose myself on constant trips to reality and back where I'm rich but I have no one I can even share it with. Viral!
Oh my God. I have no one I can even share it with. Y'all heard everything else he said. Do all this shit. Oh. Do all this shit to eat and have nobody to share it with because I'm a terrible motherfucker. That's how
like
I see
the
it.
Virus. I want to come in like a wrecking ball, like Miley Cyrus. Take trips to the White House, befriend Kamala and Joe Biden. Discuss policies I think we should tighten. While I text Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg about cryptocurrency in the metaverse and then take trips to Waikiki Island. Viral, viral, viral! Give me more! I want to be recognized by everybody at Whole Foods and every other wretched grocery store. I want to lose control, have multiple baby mamas, and argue mediation over child support with gold diggers who practice taking off condoms and trapping young stars like me just for sport. I want to be an idol. Worship...
Oh, man. So the Grinch is just a bad influence, bro. He's just a bad influence. In metaphorically in the music. Y'all hear what he's talking about. I'm not breaking that down. Just self-explanatory, man.
Taking off condoms and trapping young stars like me just for sport. I want to be an idol worshipped by society who's perfect to the public but hates himself privately. Who can't look in the mirror and
perfect to the public but hates himself privately. That's heavy.
To the public but hates himself privately. Who can't look in the mirror and is screaming but quietly and can afford to go anywhere but doesn't because of anxiety. Antisocial global tycoon multi-billion dollar CEO sex mogul cover of Forbes courtside Lakers games right beside Frank Vogel friends with LeBron CP3 Dwayne Wade and movies.
This nigga is snapping, bro. I gotta go back. I gotta, like, literally this whole song is the motherfucker about the motherfucker who is poisoning the industry, bro. Like it says the fucking Illuminati book. Like, word for word.
Tycoon multi-billion dollar CEO sex mogul. Cover of Forbes, courtside Lakers games. Right beside Frank Vogel. Friends with LeBron, CP3, Dwayne Wade. And movie stars like Will Smith, The Rock, Angelina Jolie. And if she approves, Brad Pitt. I want to be viral. Off the charts.
And if she approves?
Angelina Jolie. And if she approves, Brad Pitt. I want to be viral. Off the charts, exponentially big enough to cloud my black heart. Judgment in mind, so I can't even go and find peace within my current life. So viral that I lose my mind. So viral that I can't hide. So viral I convince myself that the only escape is suicide.
Yeah,
I want to be viral. At any cost, I don't care who gets hurt or the lies lost. Because they hurt me first, so I deserve this. I'm the victim. And everyone.
Is it anthrax? What is that, bro?
One talks, but few hear and none listen. So this Christmas, it's my turn. Let me shine. You want to be viral too? Well, wait in line. The whole world does. Can't you see? It's not just me. Yeah. I'm just the Grinch, and all I ever did wrong was be born green.
Dax, you kind of scared me. That might be my new favorite Christmas song. Is that a Christmas song? For me, it is, bro. He had too much in there for me. Like, yeah, there was some lines in there that we could have talked about for a long time. And I'm not going to do it. Dax, I love it. And I'm halfway through the album. I'm not giving no critiques. Dax, I'm not giving no critiques. I'm done. But I would love to fucking just react to the rest of it on the live stream, bro. Look how you be there watching, bro. You know what I mean? Tell the Grinch I said what up. Tell him to calm the fuck down, bro. But nah, a lot of this shit was kind of the game plan for the industry, man. A lot of shit he's talking about pretty much make all this fame, wealth, money, all these things that's supposed to make you happy. But you end up being bitter and miserable because the way you got there. It's all about the way you get there. Like they say, it's all about the journey. And that means more than the, you know, putting in the work part and the good times with the bad and, like, you know, sticking with the ups and downs. It's more than that. It's literally about your morals and values on the way. Y'all best be careful. I'm out this bitch, man. Shit. Hit the like and the sub with the bell. I'm going to see y'all later. Peace. Love. Strength. I'm gone.